you're here for. And you watch out for each other. You might say to somebody in your community, I really think you need some food, I really think you need to take a break and get some sleep. Do you need your medication? Like, you know, there might be things that you need to know about each other. Make sure the people in your group know those things about each other. If you didn't come with a group, at the end we will help you find people to be in your affinity group. There should be at least 3 or 4 people in your group. It could be as many as 7 or 8. You know, when the gentleman had the image of you know, people linking arms and blockading, that generally groups of people in affinity groups who know each other, have met before, know who wants to get arrested, who doesn't, and that kind of thing. You should know each other's name, contact information. You should have a meeting place if you get separated. And you should know, you know, what your actions are going to be together and who's going to risk arrest if it comes.